I would like to extend my Eid greetings to all the Muslims around the world, in Pakistan and all over. And I would like to convey a message to them from the people of Indian occupied Jammu and Kashmir that you people are sacrificing animals, but we are sacrificing our lives. We are coffin clad. Every child, every woman, every elderly, every boy, every man is laying their lives, and there's blood splattered on the roads everywhere against the Indian brutalities and the Indian occupation forces right now. Even our Jamia Mosque is locked. There's absolutely nobody you can contact, their loved ones or families. We are in mourning right now. We are locked up, confined in the deadliest army curfew of the world. I'm afraid this is becoming what Hitler's gas chambers were. These are the curfew chambers where our entire nation is held hostage and being killed by the Indian state authorities and being punished and not being heard. Please stop this Holocaust. Support us. Support the people under tyranny. We don't have a voice right now. We're starving to death. There's economic blockade since a long time, so many days. We have no medicines. Children, little babies are dying because of milk shortages. No medicines. Wake up the world. Support us before we become extinct.